Hey guys, this is Pink Shep once again. I have very sad news. Ruth Collins, a Nelson resident of 75 Saxton Road, Stoke, passed away from heart disease aged 84. It's a very sad and tragic day for everyone at 75 Saxton Road. It's pretty bad how she died from the fatal heart disease, and she'll be surely missed by her families and friends, including her flatmates. And Ruth, if you're watching this in heaven, we'll miss you so much resting in paradise. This is Pink Shep signing off, over and out.